sacred pride and liturgy and order of worship. The dignity that it holds and suggests majesty and stupidness of the worship experience. But every now and then God shifts man to suit and please God's self. And there's a disclaimer in all of our worship experiences that order of service is subject to change.
Oh, yeah.
By direction of the Holy Spirit. And I feel a shift in the room. I feel a preaching right now. And I don't want to move in the flesh, because if I move in the flesh, the Spirit will take his flight. And I will just be delivering an illuminated essay. But it won't be the word of the Lord. And so, because this is Baptism Sunday, and Baptism Sunday, I put it on the side as something insignificant, but something to be celebrated by the whole community. And it's interesting that in this fourth Sunday in Lent, that we have moved in this direction, because Lent in its origin centered around new converts, or people that were preparing themselves for baptism. And the baptism event would take place on Easter Sunday, and so the Lent season became the season of preparation. We are reminded of our baptism. We are reminded of our faith journey, of our faith initiative, of our faith walk. And so it would not seem strange that the Spirit of God would intensify this worship experience today. Amen. As we celebrate those who are to be baptized, I had planned and scheduled, so hopefully scheduled the service that by preaching at a certain time, I would be finished by now. But see, if I preach now, then you got to sit another hour. But we would be finished by now, and then we would move forward into the baptism moment. And of course, we were going to do all that at the end, but I think we're going to do it now. Is that all right? We're going to do it now. So if you prepare our hearts and minds for baptism, I'm going to go in the back, of course, and get rolled for the water. I'm going to ask our minister, Austin, to come and lead the congregation, and you all will meet collectively and corporately what we believe. And as you recollect on the back of your worship guide, you'll find what you believe. Some of you probably have never read it. You know what I mean? Amen. But on Baptism Sunday, we will reaffirm ourselves with what we believe.
Yes.
And Minister Boston will come and prepare us and lead us in our affirmation of faith. And then after that, take me to the water. Amen.
Amen.
Thank you. Thank you.
going